1914, in the trenches of France, and the guns were quiet. The moon hung like a silver medal in the clear, cold sky. Silver frost on barbed wire sparkled and winked like strange tinsel.
A boy stared up at a star, wondering whether his mother so far away might be gazing at the same one. All along the western front, men remembered their loved ones. Silence spread and touch as each man remembered their loved ones.
Christmas. I want to see my girl. I want to be back with my family. I wonder what they're doing now.
Unknown to the British soldiers, their foes were also huddled together, thinking of home on this cold winter's night.
Oh, this cold, it bites like a dog. I wish I could be home with my family. This would be my first Christmas away from my little ones.
I always tried to spend Christmas with my sister. I hope she'll not be alone this year.
I had a letter from my wife today. She sent me a scarf for Christmas. I can almost smell home with it wrapped around my neck.
The unhappy men were sitting in their frozen trenches on both sides, feeling forlorn and missing home. As dawn started to colour the weary sky, a British chaplain began to read to the troops by the door.
In the German trenches, officers had provided trees for a meager Christmas celebration.
What are those lights in the distance?
It's an enemy. They must be making ready to attack.
I don't know. There hasn't been a shot fired in hours.
The lights aren't moving. Wait, what? Wait, are those Christmas trees?
Listen, what's that sound?
Thank you.
magical happened was the soldiers listened to the carol, floating in the frozen air across the emptiness between the two armies, the insurmountable void of no man's land. Something magical happened as the soldiers listened to the carol, floating in the frozen air across the emptiness between the two armies. The insurmountable void of no man's land seemed somehow to shrink.
Wow, that was really something.
Here, let's sing them one of ours.
All along the western front, they sang, the enemies sang carols, hymns, folk songs, outfitties in German, English and French. Men sang in their grim trenches, then something even amazing happened.
Tommy, happy Christmas.
Tommy, happy Christmas.
And to you, Fritz, happy Christmas.
Hey, Tommy, come over here.
It's a trap. It must be. They'll cut us to pieces in no time.
I don't know. There hasn't been a shot fired in hours.
Tommy, come. We have sausages. We have beer.
You come over here.
No guns, okay? Don't shoot.
Soldiers rose from this. The man stuck his head above the parapet, and before they knew it, they was taking tense steps towards them with arms outstretched.
Tommy, come, a gift.
I'm going over there.
Wait, are you crazy?
The two men shook hands and then embraced. Soon others came to join them. It was a strange thing to be laughing and joking with the men they had been just hours ago trying to kill. But now anything seemed possible in this magical night.
Before long, both sides were swapping little gifts. A postcard here, a button there, a little sausage, a little jam. Then a few men started kicking around all around.
I think this is how we should resolve this war, a football match. No one dies in a football match. No children are orphaned, no wife become widows.
I prefer cricket, then when Tommy's could probably be sure of winning. The time is coming for us to go back to our trenches. I hope you'll see your family again soon, Fritz. I hope the fighting will end and we can all go home.
I think that is what every soldier wants on both sides. After all, it is on this night that we remember the Christ child who came to bring peace to all. Take care yourself, Tommy.
And so it was, the midst of the darkness, desolation and despair, peace touched the hearts of men who had been committed to destroying one another from brief Christmas tide. Heaven peace touched earth and men were freed from hate and fear.
Oh, the snowflakes fell in silence over blue wood that night, for a Christmas truce had been declared by both sides of the fight. As we lay there in our trenches, the silence broke in two by a German soldier singing a song that we all knew.
Though I did not know the language, the song was Silent Night. Then I heard my buddy whisper, all is calm and all is bright. There fear and doubt surrounded me, because I'd die if I was wrong. And I stood up in my trench and I began to sing along.
Then across the frozen battlefield, another voice joined in, until one by one each man became a singer of the hymn. I thought that I was dreaming, for right there in my sight stood a German soldier neath the falling flakes of white. And he raised his hand and smiled at me, as if he seemed to say, he's hoping we both live to see us find a better way.
No heaven...
Wait, what?
Oh, the devil's clock struck midnight, and the skies lit up again, and the battlefield where heaven stood was blown to hell again. But one fleeting moment the answer seemed so clear. Heaven's not beyond the clouds, it's just beyond the fear.
No, heaven's not beyond the clouds, it's just to find it here.